Too radical with our message. Well, I got news for you. You ain't heard nothing yet.